The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Rey, Dominic, and Aaliyah Mysterio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Murphy!
Not sure Rollins was expecting this, Corey. The Mysterio family accompanied Murphy to the ring, and Rollins quickly with a right hand to knock Murphy off the apron, and now Rollins says he's ready to go.
Take you and your family out of here! If I get disqualified.
Two!
This is personal. This is about punishment. This is about a lesson being taught. Rey, what are you doing? And Rey Mysterio not going to allow Rollins. Oh, my God! Seth caught Rey with a right hand. And now Mysterio bounced right off the announce table. And now Dominic coming to his father's aid up on the apron. He runs into a right hand by Rollins.
Look at this. Rollins is not in the mood tonight.
Seth Rollins is taking out everyone. Dominic Mysterio sent into the barricade.
This is all Murphy's fault.
Meanwhile, Murphy finally got himself out of the ropes and goes right after Seth Rollins, and Murphy now taking advantage. Rollins turned his attention to the Mysterios, and Murphy was able to capitalize.
Murphy now climbing all the way to the top rope.
And
oh my God!
Murphy crashing hard into the barricade. His girlfriend Aaliyah looking on. Murphy hit hard, ribs first into the barricade. Rollins is beside himself. And Murphy trying to take advantage, but Rollins counters with a kick of his own. The veteran just one step ahead.
That's always been the case with these two.
Rollins.
Sling blade.
Incredible sling blade, little extra oomph on that. Here's the cover now on Murphy, who kicks out at two. And now Murphy gonna try to launch himself over the top rope, and he takes out Rollins. This could be Murphy's opportunity. This could be Murphy's moment here tonight. Murphy with Rollins in the ring, but Rollins misses wildly. Murphy caught him with a kick, and now Rollins is in trouble. And Murphy looking to go up to the top rope. This could be a golden opportunity for Murphy. But the veteran Rollins meets Murphy there, and Murphy trying to fight back.
Cat-like agility from Seth Rollins all the way up top. Here we go.
And Rollins now superplex off the top rope. Gonna float in to the Falcon Arrow.
Incredible.
Cover now by Rollins. Hook to the leg for the victory, and Murphy kicks out. And Rollins can't believe that Murphy kicked out.
Come on, Murphy.
And now Rollins on the apron. Murphy able to block. Rollins with a couple of right hands to the throat. Now a big right to the face.
Come on, Murphy.
Oh!
Nice, nice.
Murphy answers with a big right.
Throwing big right hands on the apron, both superstars. Murphy now with a kick, and Rollins is stunned. Murphy caught him with a knee.
Wow.
Rollins hit hard on the apron, much to the delight of Aaliyah. Rollins, with a stomp off the second rope.
Game over.
Murphy down and out. Murphy may be out cold. And Rollins now closing in on the win to put his former disciple away. Hook of the leg now on Murphy. Cradles the head, shoulders down, and Murphy able to get his leg on the bottom rope, breaking up the count. And Rollins was looking for the stop, and Murphy caught him with an knee.
How?
An explosive knee by Murphy. And Rollins again went for the stop, and again runs into a knee. And Rollins is in trouble. Rollins has been stunned. Murphy now with Murphy's Law to Rollins.
No.
Rollins is down and out. Murphy crawling toward the cover. Can Murphy do it? Hook of the leg on Rollins.
No.
Shoulders down. Murphy with the biggest victory of his career.
Here's your winner, Murphy.
Unbelievably, against all odds, Murphy did it.
And the celebration now with the Mysterio family. Man, it has been a rough couple of weeks for Seth Rollins.
Rollins doesn't know who he can trust. You've got disciples turning your backs on you, the greater good in jeopardy. Of course Seth Rollins had a rough couple of weeks.